artwork comes from the most subconscious part of my mind, an expression of thoughts and emotions directly from my brain to paper.